Zoom users often attend meetings or webinars from their own homes. Bad hair days, barking dogs, shirtless toddlers, running sinks, we've all been there. In this video, we'll cover audio and video basics. Let's start with audio. In the bottom left corner, you'll see a microphone icon, or alternatively, a phone icon if you've dialed in. To mute or unmute, simply click on the microphone icon. Or you can use a keyboard shortcut and it can be customized to your preference. Whether you're muted or not when you enter the meeting depends on how the host has set it up. Expand the menu next to the microphone to select your speaker and microphone devices. Nearly all phones, tablets, and computers include built-in speakers and microphones. These are a good option for many users, and it may be the only available hardware if no other audio devices are connected. In this menu, you can also test your microphone and speakers. This can be done while you're on mute, so you don't need to worry about disrupting others. As long as the host has enabled it, you can also quickly and easily switch over to phone audio during the meeting. Just call the listed number, or if your host has the expanded audio plan, you can have the system call you. If you've downloaded Zoom on your desktop or mobile device, clicking Audio Settings will bring you to an additional menu where you can
check.
Test your speaker and microphone and adjust their maximum output volumes, or choose a background noise suppression level to reduce unwanted audio distractions. There are a few additional audio settings here that we won't cover today, but you're encouraged to explore them on your own. You don't have to be in a meeting to access this menu. Simply click on your profile picture in the top right corner of your Zoom desktop application at any time and choose Settings, Audio. Next, let's look at some video options. Similar to audio, you can quickly start or stop your video by clicking the camera icon in the bottom left corner of your meeting or webinar window. Expand the menu next to the camera to select your video device. Nearly all phones, tablets, and computers include built-in cameras. You might optionally set up an additional web camera. Whichever audio and video devices you last use will carry over to your next Zoom session. Well, that's all for now. Did you know there are also ways to improve your picture quality and add a little flair to your videos with virtual backgrounds and video filters? Check out the Learning Center to learn more.